Michael Porter Jr. go down with different injuries, and that's had a significant impact on this team. Hopefully, we will get to see this squad at full strength, because if we do, I think that will be a lot of fun for all basketball fans.
A chance to push it.